Hello students, we are back again and we are there on the topic sustainable development. So in last session we have studied about various goals which are supposed to be achieved, and that is sustainable development goals. Each and every country all around the world, they too have the same goal, and every country has to achieve all these goals in order to make this world a habitable for all and for a longer duration of time. Every country has their own problems in attaining the sustainable development goal. Each and every country has to achieve, regardless of the problem which they have. The year which is decided till that they have to achieve is 2030. The thing is, as all the countries have some problems, our country India too has some problems, some challenges in attaining the sustainable development goals. So let's see what are these challenges which are there in our country in attaining the. So to attain the sustainable development goal in our country, Government of India has given this task to Niti Aayog to monitor and to implement the sustainable development goals around in our country. Government of India has directed the states also to see the implementation of sustainable development goals. The thing is, everything is set and done, all the things are in place, sustainable development goals are in place, but still we have some problems, we have some challenges which is supposed to be overcome. So we will be see. The very first challenge in our country is leadership and coordinated partnership. See, it is very must to have a very definite leadership to attain the sustainable development goal, because when there will be a particular leadership, then only there will be a particular and a rigid decision which will be taken to attain the sustainable development goal, and we lack in it. We lack in effective leadership and we lack in coordinated partnership. See, Government of India has given the authorities to states, and states will be distributing to other parts. The thing is, they sometimes do not agree upon some of the terms of the conditions, the boundaries, the time limit or the budget, and this creates the problem. They do not agree on either the timing, that on these particular days or this year or this month it will be completed. They sometimes do not agree upon the budget also to finance on particular thing to attain the sustainable development goal. These all problems are just because of lack of leadership. When there will be a particular leadership, then these kind. The next challenge which our country is facing is social inclusion. As we all know, our country is a land of diversity. We have different cultures, we have different traditions, we have a number of languages, we have climate diversities, we have urban and rural gap, we have gender equality. Different types of challenges are here in social inclusion also. The major problem here is to include all these types of people of different thoughts, different culture, different places living all around the country, and making them the sources available for each and everyone equally. People are living far off places, living in rural areas, living in urban areas, of different thoughts. Some are living in hilly areas, some are living in very difficult terrains. At some places transport is not available, at some places electricity is not available, some places communication is not available. So to include all these places, to include all these people living in all these places is a big challenge. There are some places where people have violent nature, we have Naxals, we have different types of peoples, and The sustainable development goal is to include each and everybody to make the basic needs available. See, in sustainable development goals altogether, we have 17 sustainable goals, and in these 17 sustainable goals, we have 169 targets. And if we see these 17 goals and 169 targets as a whole, which we discussed earlier also, these are very huge and very vast, and it is very difficult to observe and monitor all these, whether these are accomplished or not, to what extent they are being achieved or not. See, these 17 goals and 169 targets are very huge. Means, in order to achieve the sustainable development goals, all these have to be achieved, and these are like very huge, very humongous to achieve, and very difficult also to implement these all together. And to say that we have achieved the sustainable development goal is very difficult. It is also not defined ki till what extent which goal has to be achieved, or when we can say that when we have achieved a particular goal. All these things are not defined. It is only defined that we have 17 goals and we have to achieve these 17 goals. The next challenge which we are facing in sustainable development goal to achieve in our country is lack of measurable indicators. As I said earlier, ki it is undefined. Apart from undefined, there is no measure also. Means, how we can measure that we have achieved a particular sustainable goal is not mentioned. Only 17 goals are there. Measurements are not there. Indicators are not there that we can say ki yes, we have achieved this particular goal. Say, for example, take for example for water only. If everybody gets drinking water, and we can say that we have achieved that all are drinking water, means everybody is having drinking water. But the sustainable development goal do not says that what should be the measure of the purity of the water, how safe the water should be. If you say everybody is getting food, it is not mentioned in the goal ki how much everybody has to get. Food means food, a single bowl can be food, a full plate can be a food, but it is not given, it is not mentioned, the indicator is not there ki how much a particular has to get. So we can, it is there in all the sustainable development goals, indicators are not there. Means we cannot say at what point in time ki when we have achieved. The next challenge in our country is financing and budgeting. See, our country, which is very huge, very vast, has different resources, and different sectors are there where our country, our government is already financing and budgeting. Means the government of India has set the priorities when and where and how much the budget has to be sanctioned. So, in order to achieve these 17 goals, also a particular budget is required, and sometimes we see that we fall off budget, means we are short of the budget for attaining the sustainable development goal. See, certainly we can say that to attain all these 17 sustainable development goal, we have to have some additional budget. We have to have some additional sources of money financing so that all these goals can be achieved. Government of India has some priorities, and they too have some budget, but sometimes this budget becomes small to attain these goals. So we can say that not only the government of India, but some private sector should also come forward. In the next big challenge in our country to attain the sustainable development goal is monitoring and ownership. Although the government of India has assigned the task to Niti Aayog in order to monitor and implement the sustainable development goal, but still it is not sufficient. It requires a lot of more institutions to come forward and to monitor and to take the responsibility of attaining the sustainable development goal in our country. See, the task has been given टू स्टेट फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, स्टेट्स विल अगेन डिवाइड द टास्क इन टू डिफरेंट रीजन्स. सो देर इज़ नॉट अ सिंगल अथॉरिटी, देर इज़ नॉट अ सिंगल इंस्टीट्यूशन और ऑर्गनाइजेशन हु इज़ हैविंग द अथॉरिटी और हु इज़ हैविंग द कंट्रोल टू मोनिटर. सो वेन दिस कम्स दैट मीन्स इट इज़ ए प्रॉब्लम. There will be no monitoring, particularly or as a whole. The next challenge which we have to attain the sustainable development goal is data, collection of data for measuring the progress of sustainable development goal. We have a huge population in our country and we have a huge task. 17 goals are there, 169 targets are there, and all these areas needs to be monitored very particularly, very minutely, and the data related to all these goals should be collected. Although a organization CSO, Central Statistics Office, is there, which is collecting the data to observe the growth of the sustainable development goal, but still it is very difficult for them and it is not a easy task for them, and other institutions are also required, and exact and particular data is required which is missing in our country, which can say that till what extent we have attained the sustainable development goal. There should be authorities, there should be organization which should have particular and exact data, but till today all these are missing. The exact data is missing because of the huge population, the huge area covered, and less organization which is responsible for collecting the data. So these are so we can see we have a number of challenges, and all these challenges are making the task more difficult to attain the sustainable development goal. 17 goals, the number looks quite very small, 17, but all these, if you read and if you observe it clearly, the goals, these are very huge goals, and a country like us where different minds are there, different types of people are there, different types of policies are there, different cultures are there, different climatic conditions are there where people live, and to attain all these in our country is really a huge challenge. So in next session we will be learning how to overcome these challenges in order to attain the sustainable development goal in our country.